out at Richard Sevenoaks with the Oklahoma City Leake Auction February 19th through the 21st. Roy Sinar and I just looked this car over. It's a 1967 Chevrolet Corvette. It's got the 427 400 engine with a tri-power and air conditioning. But best of all, it is Sunfire Yellow with a white stripe and white interior. Come see it. It's being sold without reserve at the Oklahoma City Leake Auction February 19th through the 21st.